Hey everybody, just want to do a real quick video on the inside look of the Ramfill tanks. This is a 2018 FI21, and I'm just doing a little bit of maintenance on here, and I'll show you what the inside looks like. So I've taken off the plate here and put a light inside, and so you can see how it's constructed. It looks like it's not really a fully solid one-piece tank. They kind of have a bottom piece, and then it looks like they put the floor or the hull on top of it with some really thick glue of some sort. And sometimes with these boats, you'll see a little seepage coming from the bilge through some cracks or whatever. And I'm guessing that possibly when this ramfill gets full and then overflows, that possibly there's some water being entered in there in between the fiberglass layers. So just wanted to see what it looks like in there, and I'll show you here in a second.